1. The 2018 Kymco Exciting 400i has plenty of power for its class. The 399cc single puts out a claimed 35 horsepower, plus a useful 26 ft-lbs of torque. The fuel-injected 400i performs well in the city, on the freeway or in the backcountry. 2. Achieving highway speeds isn't an issue. Even though the 400i uses a thumper power plant, it remains incredibly smooth to the point where it could be easily confused for a parallel twin. If there is any buzziness in this motor, it can only be found at the top end of its capabilities. 2018 Kymco Exciting 400i ABS Review. 2018 Kymco Exciting 400i ABS 3. Twist and go means just that. Twist the throttle and go. The 400i, like many scooters, uses an automatic continuously variable transmission, a belt and two pulleys. Though there is a bit of lag in the transmission engagement when first setting out, especially when you're greedy with the gas, the 400i is incredibly approachable because it requires no shifting. Accessibility is one of the 400i's most important features. 4. Handling and stability are some of the stronger points of the 400i, featuring a 61 wheelbase, 28 degrees of rake and 4.17 of trail. The 400i is remarkably compliant without sacrificing stability. Highly intuitive, this scooter is on the rails when at freeway speeds and above, but when one needs to tip into a nice sweeper, it does so without any hesitation. What was most impressive was how stable it was at high and low speeds. 5. 3 plus gallons of fuel will allow a lot of riding. Fuel pricing is always in flux, and if history is any indication, it can hit a